is the official day. It's the gender reveal, my mom's gender reveal. I'm looking for a trainer, and I'm not ready yet. I just have some extra clothes on. And wait, hold on, guys. And I'm gonna just straighten my hair because either way, we just set up some things at the salon. Because in Spanish it's salon, in English it's salon, but you get the idea, okay? But we set up some few things because we're not supposed to see anything, so we're not looking at anything. So yeah, we just set up a few things, and then I'm gonna straighten my hair, which I've done in a long time. I have to brush my hair, so I'm gonna just use my sister's brush because it's the closest thing to me. So. Soft. I love my hair. And I hate having my hair done because it just bothers me a lot. But today it's a good weather, it's not cold. So, yeah. I'm gonna go down a little. Gonna be a long video, and I'm thinking of who my cameraman's gonna be, because probably Renaya, if you're watching this and you're my cameraman, thanks for being my cameraman. I'm gonna fast forward it a second. Okay, guys, so I'm gonna brush out the other side. I'm still not done. Still have a lot to go. A lot of hair. It's gonna be like 3-4 hours long, like the whole entire video together. So it's probably gonna be a long time to edit and upload. So comment down below right now, pause this video and go like to the comment and comment down below what you think it is. There's chicken. It actually works. Lemon piece is not. Okay. I'm just gonna do the front too. So what are you gonna wear? Oh, really? That's cool. Actually really cute. So if you don't have a straightener, if you don't have a curling iron, bro, get your straightener. It actually works. So I'm done. Pregnant, and today is a gender reveal, and it's gonna be beauty themed. I'll show my outfit or enter a TikTok in the video. So yeah, and I'm back. That was TikTok of the.
There's candy. Y'all better get up and get candy.
One, two, three.
Yay!
You are my sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy when skies are gray.